Hola, boyos. Ha-woo!
Power's back!
An extremely well put together little droid, Your Highness. Without a doubt, it saved the ship as well as our lives.
It is to be commended. What is its number?
R2D2, Your Highness.
Thank you, R2D2. Padme, clean this droid up as best you can. It deserves our gratitude.
Hi there.
Sorry. Who, sir, are you, sir?
I'm Padme.
Mr. Jar Jar Binks.
You're a Gungan, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
How'd you end up here with us?
My no. Miss a day starting pretty okey day with a brisky morning munchin', then boom! Getting very scared and grabbing that Jedi and pow! Miss a here. Huh, miss a getting very, very scared.
Wait! Wait.
Stay close to me.
No money, no parts, no deal. And...
What?
Not likely. We have nothing of value. That's our problem.
Come on, I'll take you to my place. These are my friends, Mom. Come on, I'll show you Threepio.
Oh, boy.
Isn't he great? He's not finished yet.
He's wonderful.
I'm not sure this floor is entirely stable. Oh, hello. I don't believe we have been introduced. R2-D2, a pleasure to meet you. I am C-3PO Human Cyborg Relations. I beg your pardon, but what do you mean, naked? My parts are showing. My goodness. Oh.
All slaves have a transmitter placed inside their body somewhere.
You know, I find that Jar Jar creature to be a little odd.
Rabbit! Rabbit!
You're quite right. He's very odd indeed. My space travel sounds rather perilous. Where is Master Anakin? He has to complete two more circuits.
What?
Are you all right?
I think so.
What was it?
I'm not sure, but it was well trained in the Jedi arts. My guess is it was after the Queen.
What are we gonna do about it?
We should be patient. Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Hi. You're a Jedi too? Pleased to meet you. Both killed. You did it, R2! Okay, let's go left. Go back? Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'll try spinning. That's a good trick. I know we're in trouble. Just hang on. We hit R2. Oops, this is not good. Yes, we have power. Let's get out of here. Now this is pod racing.